I said, how's everybody doing tonight? I know it's only a few of us here right now.
Okay.
But we're going to pray that some more people come. Amen.
We're just going to pray, period.
But you know, if we want to get all biblical, they say that when two or three are gathered in the name of drag, you know, there's always going to be a fierce performance. Are y'all ready for some drag entertainers tonight?
Let's do it.
Good, because we got some fierceness coming on backstage.
Let's do it.
Okay, I'm Darnell, by the way.
Maybe I should
introduce myself first. I'm Darnell.
Hi, Darnell.
Green, I'm with the Common Bond Program. And for those of you that don't know, what we do is we host events such as this, and we also do retreats throughout the year for Black and Latino men, just for us to have a safe space to be us. Amen?
Amen.
All right, so I want you all to receive our first entertainer. She is the fierce. She is the fabulous. And I want y'all to get into this lip sync, okay? Get into that. Give it up for Miss Jasmine Master.
Ladies, who is going to be your project manager?
Star thinks that I should be, so why don't I
be? Was that your choice, Nene? You wanted to do it?
This morning, Star said, why don't you be the project manager?
And I
said,
generous of
why
Star.
Don't I? Right. It's all strategic, but I get it.
Everyone here had won money for their charity, and I thought that maybe this would be the opportunity for Nene to win some money for her charity.
You didn't say that, and you didn't think
but you did not
think
that.
You
can say what I didn't say.
No, I know how you think. Yes, I do. I know how you think. I know how you play the game. And you are playing with the right one.
This is not the Real Housewives.
Yeah, step out the game. You're playing with the right one.
This is not the Real Housewives.
It doesn't have to be the Real Housewives. Who are you to step in and tell somebody when to be project manager? Who are you?
I did not tell you.
Who are you? I will take you down while the rest of these girls will look at you and be scared. I'm the girl that's not scared of you. You press the last button in me, Miss Star Jones, and I will do you when the rest of these girls won't. This is your puppet, and I'm not. Punk ass bitch.
She's a bitch when I do my thing. Got the place on fire, bring it down the
floor. Nene is nothing but a big bully, I promise you. She has a big mouth. That's all she is mouth.
If you want to say anything, you say I'm real, because that's what I am. And if you don't like it, go in the bathroom and hide. Go in the hide. Don't you try to act like you're the reason why we won, because you are not. I worked my ass off while you sat there and looked like Casper the Ghost. Okay, let's be clear. Let's be clear, Casper.
Are you dead?
There's a lot of people with this, but you've not fooled me.
Are you dead?
You've not fooled me.
Are you dead?
Disappear, ghost.
You.
Fuck you too, bitch. Watch yourself. You gotta watch yourself, trash.
Why don't you have class?
Trash. You call class spraying your legs.
He's talking to me.
Some people like you would do anything to get to the top.
Let me tell you something. Let me tell you something. That's right, babe. The question's about me, Papa.
Me.
Not you, and you
start
running
your
mouth any chance you get.
Close your lips to that lady's husband.
You're one to talk.
He's getting a divorce.
You're one to
talk. He is not getting a divorce.
Oh, yeah?
He is married. Close your legs and marry me and cook her.
You know, the season ended with you leaving Candy's sex toy party, and it really seemed like your vibe was, you know what? I got other stuff going on, and I'm over these women.
Mm-hmm.
Talk to me about that.
I am very much over it. See, I believe that growth is a great thing.
Right.
I don't feel like sitting around a bunch of women all the time, yada, yada, yada. She said, you run over there, take that back. It's stupid. When I left Candy Party, I left because I just ain't got time for it. I'd rather be at home doing some that's productive rather than sitting with a bunch of 40-year-old women gossiping about some bullshit. And the other thing is, this whole sex toy thing, it ain't my thing. I was there in my presence to support her, but that's not my thing. I'm uncomfortable with it. Now, does that make it wrong? Because I don't want a ding-a-ling, or I don't want a dildo, or I don't want to be vibrated. That doesn't make it wrong. That just make it ain't my thing.
Okay, Nene, you tweeted about Sheree building a house. She's fronting. It was never built.
I think I tweeted Neverland, didn't I?
Neverland? Is that what you tweeted?
Yeah.
Why do you say Neverland?
Because that's what it appeared to be, Neverland.
It appeared to be Neverland?
It appeared to be Neverland. Nothing was there.
Did you try past it?
No, I saw it on the television. Nothing was there. You can do whatever you want to do, say whatever you want to say, move on to the next question. I said Neverland, and I ain't changing. Well, I ain't changing.
You are too.
Your son wasn't shoplifting at Walmart?
Yeah, my son ain't even in this. It doesn't matter what
you
my son
you
was doing.
Rich, honey, and
my son,
rich.
I am, but that doesn't mean I don't
know.
Yes, they are. But let me tell you something, Sheree. Okay, go get you straight right now.
Give me straight.
kids. And whatever mistake my child made is not a reflection of me. He is a grown adult. He is 22 years old. And whatever he does is on him. It's not on me. I raised him to do the right thing. Did you raise your kids to do the right thing? So if your child goes out and make a mistake, that's your fault?
No, everybody makes mistakes.
That's your fault?
Everybody makes mistakes.
Okay, so bear with me for that. Don't try to come in with that. Me being rich, there's plenty of celebrity kids who are out here on drugs, who are stealing, who got DUIs. Is that a reflection of who they are? I'm sure they've all taught their children to not drink and drive, to not walk in the store and steal.
Are you sure?
I'm sure they have. Because what parent would have a child and not want their child to do the very best and be the very best? I'm no different than you, bitch. I'm no different than you, bitch. I'm no different than you, bitch. Don't you ever talk about my kids, okay?
Check. Give it up for Jasmine Masters. Yes. Now this is what I like to see. Coins.